We have to understand this is happening for a reason. Why all of a sudden do we have people unable to study while black, unable to mow a lawn while black, unable to have a picnic while black, and being attacked? It's coming from the President of the United States. He's dog whistling every day. He's separating and dividing.
If you see anybody from that cabinet in a restaurant, in a department store, at a gasoline station, you get out.